Independent legal advice in the context of will contest in Texas would relate particularly to an undue influence case. Did the testator, the deceased, go out and secure independent legal advice, independent of the person who is accused of the undue influence in drafting their final will? That can be a very important evidentiary fact in such a case.